As the Earth's magnetic field begins to calm after several days of intense geomagnetic activity, the NOAA has announced that we experienced the largest solar radiation storm since 2003. Earlier, it was stated that the current solar radiation storm was the largest since May 2005, said Tuesday's announcement on the NOAA Space Weather Prediction Center's Facebook page. After the arrival of the CME earlier today, this is now the largest solar radiation storm since October 2003, the Halloween storms. Although this solar storm is subsiding, there's little doubt that more will come.